A great variation for the tricep kickback is by beginning the movement with your palms facing forward and ending the movement with your palms facing inward. When doing so, it is very important that your upper arm remains parallel to the floor. Great job, Elizabeth.